Meanwhile, thousands of Pakistanis are rushing to get inoculated in private clinics. The Pakistan government has opened the first round of commercial sales of COVID-19 vaccines, which began over the weekend. Pakistan is currently offering free vaccines to frontline workers and people over the age of 50. Last month, the country allowed commercial imports of vaccines by the private sector and opened it for the general public as soon as vaccinations were opened for walk-in customers. Hospitals and clinics have been witnessing long queues. The vaccination sites in Karachi have reported that they have run out of vaccines, and several hospitals had to resort to online registration to avoid long queues.
I think there was a lot of apprehension, a lot of anxiety for the vaccinations to start. The government had started it about 2 to 3 months ago, but for those who were not getting demographically vaccinated because they were less than 50 years old, there was a lot of anxiety among them to get vaccinated. So as soon as it is opened in the private hospitals, we saw a huge line for people who were very excited and were looking forward to getting the vaccine. These volumes were not initially seen in the government setup, probably because initially they opened it only for healthcare workers. Initially, there was also the apprehension about whether one should get the vaccination or not. There was also not much awareness among the public about whether it was safe or not.
The first round of vaccination saw the commercial sale of the Russian Sputnik V vaccine to the general public. The two-dose course of the vaccine is priced at around 12,000 Pakistani rupees, which is around $80. Despite this cost, a number of vaccination centers reported long queues, with some in Karachi waiting in line for close to 3 hours.
Basically, my objective was to get myself vaccinated from COVID because I have a family to take care of, and for this purpose, I will have to take care of my own health.
Very happy. I'm very happy and thankful to get it, since now I believe it is required for traveling also, and generally for returning to normal life. So happy to get it.
So far, nearly 50,000 doses of the Sputnik V vaccine have been imported in Pakistan, with more due to arrive in the coming days. Pakistan has reported more than 687,000 infections and more than 14,000 related deaths. The number of patients now in critical care has reached more than 3,500, and this is the highest since the pandemic started last year. VEON World is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.